Good evening. Welcome to iScreamZ. Tonight, we present to you a razor slice of horror from acclaimed writer-director M.W. Daniels. Recognized for festival favorites such as House of Lexi and Everyone Laugh At Leanne, Daniels is currently riding high off directorial duties from the successful anthology film, The Isolation Horrors, a project that partnered him with award-winning filmmakers Emma Dark and Nicolai Kornum. Now relax and enjoy a sliver of urban eeriness that underlines one undeniable fact. Vampires are lonely.
Getting too much. I need blood. I fucking need it now.
Any worthwhile contenders?
Oh yeah, I see him right over there. Hey sir, can I read your paper?
What's your name?
Sam, and yeah, sure, keep it.
Want something else?
Pick up a bargain with it. Whatever you want, sir.
Well, I'm not into the whole sex thing, but I am into, you know, the woman dominating me bit. And I have a foot fetish, too.
Foot fetish, huh? Kinky.
Would you both like to dominate me?
Yeah, sure, we can do that.
Yeah, but we need to keep quiet, though. We don't want to get arrested. Right,
how does this work then? You get on your knees, get your ass out, and we spank you with twigs or something?
He must be a bit more sophisticated than that, Abby.
I was just thinking that, you know, I'd get down on my knees and you guys use your imagination.
Sounds good, Melissa. Sounds good.
All right, then. Well, go on. Then do it. So, it's domination you want, is it?
It's an age-old warning. But didn't your mother tell you not to go into the bushes with strange girls? Thought we wanted a friend.
Well, that's another one lost then.
Thank you. She's really kind of you. She's a proper wimp when it comes to drinking.
Oh, shut up, you.
Right, girls, what's your names?
I'm Abigail, this is Melissa.
Hiya. I'm Mrs. Berry. Melissa, you don't look well at all. Would you like some water, darling?
Yes, please, thanks.